approaching. Cleared for landing.
Woo! Yeah!
Glad to have you back, sir.
Admiral Statura wants to see you right away, Dameron.
Poe, there you are. Glad you made it back in one piece. Yeah, there's no time for that now. And there's no time to get comfy. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. We need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you on route. Never stops talking, that one.
It should have been me going to Jakku. I could have found Lor San Tekka. I could have brought back the intelligence. I could have worked on my tan.
So, do you know what this intelligence is?
I suspect that the First Order will stop at nothing to prevent us getting that intelligence.
I hope the General's right about the importance of that intelligence.
Master Poe, I hear that once again you are to bravely embark on another perilous mission. I do wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. After you have successfully completed your assignment, perhaps you could return to me. I would dearly like to revisit my pivotal role in the rescue of Admiral Akbar.
Oh.
You sure that's safe?
I know what I'm doing.
Whoa! Watch out!
See, what I was doing there was messing up really badly.
Yeah, I got that. On you go, BB-8. Thanks, BB-8.
Sorry about the accident, Poe. I promise it won't happen again. This week. No, wait. Make that today. I don't want to make promises I can't keep.